Miguel.
Come, yo.
What do you make of that? Unbelievable.
Unbelievable. Listen, I've known Tony Bellew for over 10 years. I told everyone I was getting stick. I was getting stick on Twitter. People, I had my column, yeah, in the Mirror, right? People were saying, you idiot. You're a fool, you know, no other boxing. Give me stick, bruv. He actually smashed it. But you know what? Give credit to David Hayes, soldier. So I bust up, but I know what's happened to him. He smashed it, bro. A wicked fight. And he's done boxing power.
You can't take nothing away from Tony Bellew, though. He showed everything in that, didn't he?
Bollock. But I told you about the boxing ability, right? I told you about the boxing ability. I told you.
You were the only people.
I told you about the boxing ability. I told you.
Go, come on, man.
I told you.
My boy still, man.
I told everyone.
With no Achilles.
You were the only boxer we spoke to that
I got mad shit. He smashed it. I love him. I told everyone. Trust me, Bellew's on it.
Do you think he'll go back to cruiserweight, heavyweight? What do you think?
I think he'll go back to cruiser, depending.